Hello, welcome to another Wiki Procedure, and today we are going to look on how you can register a youth group in Kenya. Down here below we have given you a link which is going to direct you to our Wiki Procedure website, where we have given you detailed information on how you can go about the application process. We have also included links to documents which you are supposed to use for the registration process. This is the registration form, and you can easily download it by clicking on this download link here, and you'll be able to download this registration form. And we are going to see how you can fill it as we move on with our presentation today. We have also included external links to our websites, to the Huduma Center's charter, where you can get to know the services offered by Huduma Center regarding registrations of the youth group. And on our right hand side of our Wiki Procedure page, you have included a select language option, where by clicking this downward pointing arrow you can select the language which you easily understand. For example, by choosing Swahili, what this will do, this is going to translate this Wiki Procedure website page to Swahili, and you will be able to read through the procedure in Swahili, making your time or your experience as smooth as possible. But for the purposes of this video today, we are going to stick in English. You can visit the Kiswahili version of this video to get more information in Swahili. So let's move on with the presentation. The list of items that you're going to cover in this session include the need of the youth group registration and its registration certificate, the eligibility, the required documents, steps to follow in making the applications, the fees, the validity period, processing time, the office location and contact information, and any other information that we may find relevant on how you can register a youth group in Kenya. So welcome to the presentation today, which is brought to you by wikiprocedure.com. So welcome. The need for youth group registration. The registration of the youth group gives the group formal recognition, and it's listed by the government in its record. This also allows the group to legally carry out its activities in Kenya. And legally registering the group gives the group powers to transact in the group's to transact business in the group's name. And the group certificate, of registration is used when obtaining grants and loans from government and micro financial institution, and also when opening a bank account for the youth group. So that's the need and importance of registration. The eligibility is that a group shall have a minimum of 10 members, and 70% of its group members should be aged between 18 and 35, who are considered youth in Kenya. The required documents: you need the group's constitution, you need minutes of the meeting seeking registration, and showing an elected official, which this minute must be attached to the application form. You also need a list of all members, list of all members duly signed with name, position, and ID numbers. We also need copies of the national identity card of all members and the registration fee receipt. The application process is as follows. The application can only be done in person. So the first step is you need to organize yourselves in a group of at least 10 members, and you need to note that 70% of the members are supposed to be between the ages of 18 to 35 years group of age. The second step, you need now to draft the group's constitution. So a constitution is the group's guide in short. And once this has been drafted and approved, every member should get a copy which they sign and commit to the terms and conditions. And the constitution usually identifies the group's missions, its objectives, and goals. The third step now is hold a meeting to elect the group's officials and seeking registration. and the minutes to this minute are supposed to be attached to the application. So three most important roles to be filled are the chairman, secretary and treasurer, and the roles of this title should be defined, written down and put in the document, preferably the constitution, so that every official understands and agrees to the scope of these officials. And the minutes of the meeting seeking registration and showing elected officials should be attached to the application form. So the fourth step is to now the registration with the Ministry of Public Service, Youth and Gender Affairs. So you should visit your district's public service youth gender affairs office or Huduma Center to make the application with the youth officer. There you'll be given a self-help group registration form to fill. But you can also download it through our Wiki Procedure website. We are going to go through that form. So you're supposed to fill the form and attach the requirements, which are the group's constitution, the minutes seeking registration and showing elected official, list of members signed and showing their ID numbers and their signatures and position, and copies of their identification cards of all group members. The fifth step is to pay the application fees, which is 1,000 shillings, and you're supposed to lodge the application at the district youth officer or Duma Center for registration. And the sixth step is obtaining the certificate, which usually takes 5 days. So after 5 working days to allow the registration to be approved, and after 5 working days for the registration to be approved, a certificate of registration will be issued to the group by the district youth officer. Usually one of the top officials will be contacted to come and pick the registration form. So let's first have a quick look at the application form, so we can and then continue with the presentation. The form, we can download it here. You come ahead and go ahead and click on the documents to use, and this is the registration form. This is the sorry for that. The documents to use, and come to the registration form. Just click here, which is going to direct you to this page, and you can see how the registration form application for self-help group community project. This is the same form which is used to register youth. So you're just supposed to tick on youth, enter the details of your location, which type of your meetings, members of the group, the number of members, and just fill in the details, your activities, your plans for the future, the chairperson, the secretary you're supposed to sign, and you've also been given requirements which you're supposed to attach, and the registration fees, the bylaws. So the document will also give you a checklist on what you're supposed to have accomplished before officially submitting the letter, so the application. So go ahead, download this document and fill in it completely. And the registration fee is 1,000 shillings, and membership cards go for 30 shillings each for each member. Each member is supposed to be issued with a membership card, and the validity period is forever. The processing time is 5 working days if processed from Huduma Center. And if it's processed from the district offices, it can take up to 2 weeks. The office location, the Minister of Public Service and Youth and Gender Affairs, you can visit them at their website www.psyg.go.ke, or you can visit their offices at your local district commissioner offices. Just visit them at their office, at the office in the DC's offices, or you can visit their desk of the youth officer at the Huduma Centers in Kenya. So other information is that every registered group must furnish with the registrar the annual returns at a fee of 100 shillings. Failure to file returns is an offense, and a group that fails to do the same can be deregistered. Any change in the group officials or or office title should be notified to the registrar within 14 days of notice and signed with 3 officials. So that's it. Thank you for watching this video. Go ahead and hit the like button. Hit the like button of this video if you've liked the video, and hit the subscribe button on our YouTube page and hit the notification button so you can be notified when we add more videos on Wiki Procedure. We have many videos under Kenya or showing different ways you can go about different procedures in Kenya. So go ahead and browse through our Kenya section in Wiki Procedure, and you can also go to our website, and under the Kenya page we have had procedures for all 47 counties in Kenya. So you can browse also all the 47 counties and be able to go through and find the procedure which you may be seeking at that particular period. So thank you once again for watching. Hit the subscribe button, hit the like button. I wish you all the best in your registration process for your youth group. So have a good day.